Hello everyone, I am Aditya Pinayar and welcome to Learning in a Nutshell. Today we will be discussing the life of Kunwar Singh, who led the Indian Rebellion of 1857 in Bihar. So everyone, I present to you the documentary of Veer Kunwar Singh. Kunwar Singh was born on 13th November 1777 to Maharaja Shahabzada Singh and Maharani Panch Ratan Devi in Jagdishpur of Shahabad. He married the daughter of Raja Fateh Narayan Singh, a wealthy zamindar of the Dio Munga estate in Gaya district, who belonged to the Sisodia clan of Rajputs. Kunwar Singh was described to have a broad face with an aquiline nose. In terms of his hobbies, British officials describe him as being a keen huntsman who also enjoyed horse riding. After his father's death in 1826, Kunwar Singh became the Talukdar of Jagdishpur. His brothers inherited some villages, however, a dispute arose as to their exact allocation. This dispute was eventually settled and the brothers seemingly returned to have cordial relations. Kunwar Singh led the Indian Rebellion of 1857 in Bihar. He was nearly 80 and in failing health when he was called upon to take up arms. He gave a good fight and harried British forces for nearly a year and remained invincible until the end. He was an expert in the art of guerrilla warfare. His tactics left the British puzzled. Singh assumed command of the soldiers who had revolted at Danapur on 25th July. 2 days later, he occupied Ara, district headquarters. But Major Vincent Iyer relieved the town on 3rd August, defeated Singh's forces and destroyed Jagdishpur. During the rebellion, his army had to cross the Ganga. Douglas's army began to shoot at their fort. One of the bullets shattered Singh's left wrist. Kunwar Singh felt that his hand had become useless, so he drew his sword and cut off his left hand near the elbow and offered it to Ganga. In his last battle on 23rd April 1858 near Jagdishpur, he fought bravely against the British army, and with his army he drove them away, brought down the Union Jack from the Jagdishpur fort and hoisted his flag. He returned to his palace on 23rd April, but soon died on 26th April 1858. Thanks for watching everyone, and don't forget to click the like button, hit the subscription option if you want to watch more videos from my channel. Created using Powtoon.